if they say the Ebola is real, I don't know. But me, a typical African man, I don't believe.